watch the proverbial sunrise coming up over the Pacific, and you might think I'm losing my mind, but I will shy away from the specifics. 'Cause I don't want you to know where I am, 'cause then you'll see my heart in the saddest state it's ever been. And this is no place to try and live my life. Should have crossed it. Stop right there. I never should have said that. It's the very moment that I wish that I could take back.
That's exactly where I lost it. Where I never should have crossed it. Where I never should have said that. It's the very moment that I wish that I could take back. I'm sorry for the person I became. I'm sorry that it took so long. Chance you gave me, who I can't make to have been, 'cause who I've been only ever made me. So sorry for the person I became. So sorry that it took so long for me to change. I'm ready to be sure I never.
That we preserve all the world inside a fragile ball of glass, 'cause I'm the first to throw the curve, bringing all that perfect ball down in a crash. It's that feeling coming back again, turning earth around and pounding sirens in my head. Well, there's only one cure that I know for sure, and it goes on and on. It goes on.
life without friends. Bitter, empty, hollow, dark and lonely. We never meant to hurt each other, so can we trust again? And take it as a chance to keep on growing. I don't know why it doesn't come easy, but I know that we could be happy if we'd only learn to love. Oh, oh, we need each other, so what's the fighting for? Oh, oh, we need each other, please don't close the door. Oh, oh, we need each other, through all the highs and lows. Oh, oh, we need each other, 'cause no one's meant to be alone. Life revolves around the need of having someone, causing every complicated feeling. Oh, and I don't want to lose you, so there is nothing wrong with telling me what you need to keep our love strong. It's just a part of being a family, taking the good with the bad and the ugly. If we could only learn to love.
Romans 12, verse 2. Do not conform any longer to the pattern of this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind. Then you will be able to test and prove what God's perfect will is, His good, pleasing, and perfect will.